Wow, it's August 22nd today. Can't believe that. It's been almost 3 months since I worked on this piece. I was in Algonquin, Flint Napping-ness, just at the end of May. It was like May 29th and 30th. Sorry for the neighborhood noise. Yep, all right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and get working on this. Still not quite sure what I'm gonna turn it into. Probably a Dalton point, I'm thinking. Like the giveaway point, but hopefully not as messed up. So, my toolkit is basically going to be this. I'll use all these at some point. My two pressure flakers, my two hammerstone / abraders, my indirect percussion punch, and my antler billet that I swing and hit that with. I was practicing with some bifacing and big work yesterday. It's been a while since the last time I worked on this, since I did any pressure flaking. I'm gonna use the little stool that I have the camera set up on for some of my tools, so hopefully it doesn't shake around too much. Get everything on screen. And not bump into the stool. Yeah, I think this is a pretty good spot to set up the camera. I can get up close. And I can take off the big flakes down here. That was a nice one. Maybe I can get this going for this flake. I just ground this into shape a little bit, get some better angles on it. I don't like working with a rounded kind of blunt end. I like, you know, it's perfectly flat here. Really blunt, but then, you know, these I can get slightly different angles if I need them. Oops. Been a while since I did that. Should have warmed up first. I think I just slightly had the wrong angle on that. It was going that way, I wanted it more this way. Oh well. On camera. Okay, maybe that's a decent angle for that platform. So I need to hold this more that way. Just turning the punch around also works because, you know, it's got a slight curve this way. Better, much better. Much better. I came all the way across to right there. Nice thinning flake. have been a little too much, more than I wanted, but I'll take it. Take some thinning where I can get it. I'll just have to even it out a little more carefully on this face than I was thinking I would have to. Anyways, all good. Yeah, that kind of makes it pretty twisty on that edge at the front. I'm gonna have to, I think, take a lot of flakes out of here to even that out. So yeah, I'll do that first and then bring this edge closer to there, and then I can figure out what my final piece will be after that. little blending flake there. Maybe I'll take a break till this person's done vacuuming their car or whatever they're doing. Well, that sounded like thunder. Storm's not supposed to hit for another few hours at least, so hopefully I can get a bit more napping time in here. Well, that's got that sorted out a little bit better now. What am I at? 18, 19 minutes, not too bad. This face is getting there. Still need to remove some height off the back to match this now, and then flip it over and try and remove a bunch of flakes here and make this face look nice too. It's gonna be a little bit challenging. But I'll give it a go. I could take an indirect flake there, but I don't want to mess up whatever pattern I can salvage out of this flaking pattern. Is, you know, the final flaking pattern anyways is on my mind at this point in the process. Maybe I can get one there. Just isolate this platform a little better. That's a good start. A little bit messy right there, but pretty good flake overall. Small on that flake. Can probably just, yeah, I still need one more there. That was on camera when I was pressure flaking there. Hopefully. I think this video is probably getting a little too long now. 26 minutes, yeah, that's too long. Should try and take this final flake here. Finish up the video. Go big or go home. Whatever happens, happens. Hakuna Matata. Yeah, okay. It worked, although now I'm gonna have to even it out a little more back there, but that's fine. I helped even that out fairly decently. You can see it's a little high here now, but if I can get one blending flake, maybe a couple smaller ones, attack the other face, I can get this thing pretty thin and somewhat regular. Okay, that's it for this one. I think this is, what, part six? Yeah. Anyways, as always, thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Cheers.